Masi TARUS has rejected LEDAMA OLEKINAS job. Karibu, hii ni King P Media, number one online media station ambaye nakuletea habari za politics. Masi TARUS ambaye anaongoza maandamano makali pale county moja hapa nchini Kenya kwa kuwa walikoniwa pesa. County ambayo inaongozwa na Senator Mandago. Na governor wake ni Jonathan Bill, ni county ambayo president anatoka. LEDAMA OLEKINAS alikuja akamwona vile ako bold, akasema kwamba ataweza kumpa kazi. Masi ameweza kusema hivi: before LEDAMA talks of giving a job to Masi, Masi amesema kwamba he should talk to his fellow senators, senator that is Jackson Mandago, so that the money is returned to their respective accounts. That is when everybody gets justice, and that is when Masi will be settled to get a job in LEDAMA OLEKINAS office, ama to work with LEDAMA OLEKINAS. Other Kenyans said that LEDAMA, this is a trap that LEDAMA is putting to Masi so that the demonstrations are taken slow and Masi is captured, so that people do not get their justice. Guys, continue supporting by subscribing. I'll be back with another story. Bye.